Henry Frick is determined to get steel production back up to speed. But his enemies have other plans.
Mr. Frick.